The dance program at Texas A&M focuses not only on dance technique and performance, but also on the health and well-being of the dancer. We look at the biomechanics, the anatomical alignment, the muscular and structural imbalances that they have. They are learning how to dance within their own facility and also within the aesthetics of dance. As a student progresses into higher level technique classes, they will start to analyze specific technical mistakes dancers make. They ask questions such as, are these mistakes caused by muscular imbalance or a structural issue? How can they be corrected? And what ways can we start to build stronger and better dancers?
They will go through a screening process whenever they enter into the program, and we will look at strength and flexibility. We will also look at dance technique specific elements. This gives us an idea of where the student is. We also do body composition test as well as an aerobic test. So we get a pretty good understanding of the person in their physical state whenever they begin.
Many people ask, why dance science? We believe it's a great connection of the love for the art form of dance and the strong foundation of science at A&M. We're able to tap into some of the kinesiologists and researchers that are here, providing an underlying sense of science, anatomy, and biomechanics to our students. We're able to take that foundation and bring it into the dance to make the dancer a better performer and more educated about their bodies as instruments. We want to produce dancers and scientists that are educated in all aspects: nutrition, kinesiology, biomechanics, technique, and performance. Someone who knows not just how to dance, but how to dance in a safe way.